Hey guys, the question is, assume the following for Roundtop Incorporation for the current fiscal year. Roundtop applies overhead on the basis of units produced. Here is the data: budgeted overhead, actual labor hours, actual number of units sold, overhead, over-applied overhead, budgeted production in units. Required, how many units were produced in the current fiscal year? So here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen, or you can simply click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. Thank you.